Now, we need a recovery for all of us, so it means it has to reach every neighborhood, all five boroughs. It can't just be about one part of the city, it has to be for everyone. And to achieve that kind of lasting recovery that reaches deeply, that lifts people up, that gives opportunity to folks who haven't had it before, we need a strong and capable leader who believes in those values and knows how to get things done. I'm going to introduce you in a moment to the new president and CEO of the New York City Economic Development Corporation. But first, I want to give you a sense of the work she's already done for New York City. She joined EDC in 2018 as chief operating officer and joined an amazing organization. I want to thank everyone at EDC. Tremendous work, constant work by EDC to improve this city, to create jobs, to spur on our economy, to build things that need to be built for our city. But that was before the pandemic. When the pandemic came, everyone at EDC was asked to do an entirely different mission, to help New York City through the great unknown, to create things that have never been created here before because we needed them. We needed ventilators, we needed PPE, we needed things to be produced here in New York City because we couldn't depend on any place else. And so the Economic Development Corporation swung into action, and helping to lead that effort was Rachel Loeb every step of the way, with a can-do spirit, with an innovative approach, recognizing the incredible partners in this city, our academic institution, our institutions, our companies, our hospitals, all these great partners brought together in our hour of need to create extraordinary new resources for the people in New York City and to save lives. That's part of Rachel's story, but another thing to understand about Rachel is she has a big vision for where we need to go. She's one of the people who created the notion of New York City becoming the public health capital of the world, of our life sciences industry taking off and challenging all the other great life sciences centers in America, and making New York City ever more sustainable and a center for the effort to fight climate change. All of this can be done as part of recovery for all of us, but it takes great leaders and smart leaders, can-do leaders. My pleasure to introduce new president and CEO of the New York City Economic Development Corporation, Rachel Loeb.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. And I also want to thank Deputy Mayor Bean. I am really honored at this remarkable opportunity to continue to serve the City of New York and work together with you as we build a recovery for all of us. EDC is focused on bringing New York City back to the lively city that we all love, and back better than before. We spent most of the last 14 months focused on responding to the pandemic, and at EDC, we were proud to play an important role in that. As COO at EDC during COVID, I was proud to support this important emergency work. We turned cruise terminals into hospitals. We converted construction sites into food distribution networks. We partnered with the private sectors to bring PPE, test kits, and ventilators, all constructed and built right here in New York City. When we needed a lab so that New Yorkers could get their test results in 24 hours, we did it. And now we're helping to distribute vaccines around the city. But now, as EDC president, we turn our focus to the economy and to the recovery. And I've seen firsthand how much EDC can do. We continue to build affordable housing in every borough. We continue to create joyful open spaces and invest in critical infrastructure like broadband. We're going to make sure that we ensure that our fresh food distribution system goes on. And we're going to make sure, as one of the city's largest landlords, that our tenants have the ability to bounce back. And we're creating ever new public-private partnerships to create opportunities to bring new companies and new industries to New York City. But we know that there is no economic health without public health, which is why we want to make sure that New York City is the public health capital of the world. And we're creating the Pandemic Response Institute, so that the city can be ready for the next health emergency. And with Mayor de Blasio's vision, we are doubling down on our life sciences investments, creating research and manufacturing clusters throughout the city, which will drive innovation in health and science breakthroughs, bringing together and supporting some of the greatest minds that are located right here in the city and those innovators so we can bring those life-saving solutions to market. And we're going to make investments in emergent technologies like offshore wind, We're planning for the future, a sustainable future that includes all New Yorkers. So we're going to draw on the deep talent pool that exists in New York City and make sure that there's training and opportunities for all New Yorkers to participate in this, as well as create new opportunities for all the amazing entrepreneurs that exist throughout the city. The tasks before us are many, and it is my pleasure and honor to serve with my EDC staff. They're some of the most amazing public servants I know, to make sure that we all work together for an equitable and sustainable New York. And Mr. Mayor, I'm proud to serve alongside you and alongside EDC's new board chair, and to join you in your vision to create a recovery for all of us. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Rachel. Congratulations to you. Rachel Loeb and our new chair, Danny Meyer, teaming up, a dynamic duo, and teaming up at a perfect moment to help bring this city back strong. And there is so much potential. We're already the greatest city in the world, but we have the potential to go much, much farther. And that's what we're going to start to build in 2021 and then go farther from there.